Jennifer Cross. I'm an artist. I've lived in this community since 1981, and I'm very proud to be in this exhibition. My painting here is called The Three Fates. I chose it to be part of this show because I feel it's characteristic of my work, which deals with themes of loss and uncertainty and disappearing worlds. And if you look into this area of the painting, you see the three fates. In mythology, they were the ones that would determine the one's birth and the length of one's life, and it was predetermined. So this sense that fate is beyond our control is a theme addressed in this work and most of my work, and the whole feeling of that uncertainty seems to be in the air these days as well. I'm very happy to be in this show for Guildhall because Guildhall has been a very strong force in this community for so many years. When I first came here, I was part of an invitational exhibition in the early 80s, and one of my works is in the collection here, and it's been a place that I brought my child to, that I brought students I've taught to, I've taught myself here at Guildhall, and it's you know, it's a real treasure in the community. So I'm very happy to be here and be a part of this exhibition.